Skip, I love, love, love your hair.
Thank you.
It's so purple and so beautiful.
I know, it's different, right?
So, so cool.
Skipper, your hair is so pretty. Can I get my hair dyed? Sorry, you're too...
Yeah, a little too little. I'm pretty sure your mom would say the same thing if she wasn't on vacation. What's that noise?
It's Dad working out.
Oh. Yeah, you're too young, Chels, okay? Maybe when you're her age, in like 9 years.
9 years?
Oh, wait, no. I mean 8 years. Yeah, because Skip's 15, you're 7. 8 plus 7 is 15, yep, okay. It's okay. There's some good qualities of being little.
Like what?
You know, there's...
Playing with toys? But don't you do that too?
No. I do. You know what? I'll figure it out later. Anyway, just don't worry about it too much. You'll get older one day. Okay?
But it's so far.
Not really. Time goes by really fast. You gotta cherish when you're young, because it's not like you'll ever go back. Oh. You're gonna be an adult the rest of your life. There's no reason for you to rush.
I hate brushing my teeth.
okay.
Do you have to brush my teeth?
No one tells me to, but we do it anyway.
See?
I don't know what I just walked into or what I heard, but... I'm going to the movies. Skip and Lavender, you guys want to come?
Sure.
Why not? What movie is it?
It's Attack of the Bears 2. It's so hilariously creepy. Yeah. Almost like Mega Dog, but more modern.
Can I watch it?
No, I'm sorry. The rating is a little too high for you. People that are 7 years old can't watch it. I'm sorry. You can stay home with Stacy, though, because Stacy can't watch it either.
Yeah, you're too young.
Yeah, way too young. Hey, Dad, is it okay if me, Callie, and Katrina go to a party down the street?
Of course, Barbie. You guys are 17. Well, 16 and 17. And you guys can handle it. I know you'll do fine.
Thank you so much, Mr. Roberts. I really appreciate you letting us be able to go.
Yeah, you're so sweet.
Oh, thank you, girls. I really appreciate it. Now go have fun.
Okay, Dad.
Can I go to the party?
Chelsea, you're too little to go.
But...
It's an... older kids party with teenagers. You wouldn't even know anybody.
Yeah, I know.
You're too young, okay? You try to go to, like, birthday parties and stuff, right?
I mean, when I, like, do birthday parties, everybody should do their own thing.
That's how a party is. Don't worry, you're not missing out on anything. It's our friend down the street's party, and frankly, her parties are boring. I'm just going because she asked us to go. She has, like, 3 people there and calls it a party. it's getting kind of late. Hey, do you need something?
Yeah, I just wanted to see. Can I invite a friend over?
Yeah, sure, you can invite a friend.
Yay!
They can only stay for a couple hours, though, because they need to head home at around 10, okay?
Okay.
As long as their parents are okay with it.
Okay. I'll go text her.
Okay. I hope the kids like waffles for dinner. It's not like I can cook. That's why their mother is the cook, and I'm the one that just pays the bills.
Hey, Dad?
Yeah?
Can I invite a friend over?
Whoa, Chelsea, you're a little too young, and it's already 8:30. Shouldn't you be in bed?
But can I stay up?
No, look, you're little. You need your rest, okay? You're too young to stay up yet. Just wait a few years. You'll be able to do it. Hey, it's okay. Don't be upset. There's so many good things for being little, or about being little.
Like what?
You get a lot of things that the others don't get, you know? Like if I get the last of something, everyone asks for it, but I give it to you, because you're the youngest. Like, you'll see. Just think of all the awesome things it is to being little, and
You'll see how much you like it, okay?
Okay.
No one else can be little anymore. Once they pass that year, or those years, and it's over. You're still little. You still have a chance to say what you want to say and do what you want to do when you're young, you know?
Yeah.
Man, I wish I could be little now. Make some different decisions. You'll see. Oh, no! Really?
What's wrong?
You'd never believe this, okay? I dropped the keys under the oven. No one can squeeze under there. Great.
I got it! I got it!
You got it? Oh, thank you so much.
You're welcome.
No one else was able to fit down there but you. See, there are good things to being little.
Yes.
Who wants the rest of these?
Me.
Okay, one sec. Chelsea, do you want these?
Yeah.
You can have them.
Huh? But I asked for it first.
Yeah, I know, but she's the youngest. She should be able to get it if she wants it. Hey, guys, I have a little toy car that I don't need anymore. Does anyone want it?
Me!
You want it, Chels?
Yeah.
You can have it, Chels.
Yay.
It's not like anyone in here could fit it. I should have actually just asked you. I'm happy you get to get it, kiddo.
Thanks.
Hey, Chels.
Yeah?
Come here. Okay, so you know how you've been wanting to get your hair dyed?
Yeah.
I've been thinking about it. I mean, today you haven't complained about being too little for anything. Maybe you are big enough to get your hair dyed.
Really?
Yeah. You can choose any color you want, and I can take you today.
Yay, thanks! Actually, can I wait until I'm older?
Why? I thought you wanted to get your hair done.
It's like you always say that. You're only a kid for a little while. I can wait a couple of years.
Yeah, you're right, Chels. You know, you cherish those kid moments, right?
Yeah.
I'm proud that you figured that out.
Thanks.
And that being a little kid isn't as bad as it seems sometimes.
Yeah, I like being a little kid.
I'm happy you do. Hey guys, it's Dad.
And it's Chelsea.
And today we're talking about being little isn't that bad.
Yeah.
When I was younger, I always wanted to grow up, and I grew up too fast, and now I regret growing up so fast. But no turning back now, and so I'm just thankful for being able to teach my kids not to try to grow up fast.
Yeah, because I thought being little was bad, but it really isn't. I can go places people can't.
Yeah, just like in certain stores when they have, like, free food, it's like, oh, only 10 and under, or only 12 and under. And people that are older can get that kind of stuff, but little kids can. Right, Chels?
Yeah.
And like I've said many times, and Chelsea has said already, don't rush to get old, okay? You're going to be an adult all your life when you turn 18, okay, for the rest of it. You're only a kid for 18 years, and cherish that. A lot of people say, I can't wait till I grow up. Until you grow up and you're like, I wish I could turn back time and be a kid again.
Yeah.
Like me. You just, like I said, you cherish those moments. Because you don't know what you have until time flies and it's gone. And it's fine if you can't go to the movies or stay up late or invite a friend over. You'll be able to do that very, very soon.
Yep.
Thanks for watching! Please subscribe to Princess Wishing for Diamond.
That button right over my head. Click it and you can subscribe.
Yep, and please like this video and leave a comment. We love reading them. Bye!